Hey, sorry about the delay there. Something about Don't Starve does not want to play with my second capture solution, so the Twitch video will kind of be all I get on this, at least for this week. And why? Oh, control. So, Don't Starve is a game that I actually started playing way back when it was still early access, and a lot of what is there now was not in the game or didn't exist at all. And then they recently added controller support and stuff for the release on the PS4 and all that, and I found myself coming back to it because the controller support for this game is really great. When I was playing it before, I constantly was wishing, man, I wish I could play this with a controller, and they did a great job of making that possible. I feel like the game just plays better with a controller versus a mouse and keyboard, I think. Let's see what we have to start with here. Start getting prepped for a little overnight. Here we go, some grasslands. Thank you. That's gonna be interesting. My mic mute brings up the console log. Have to look at changing that. Try to be nice and not cough in anyone's ear. Pickaxe. All our berries up, use those for our sustenance for the next little bit. Come on, daylight. Let's follow the path and see what we have. Alright, let's follow the coast then. Thank you. That seems to be it up there. Frickin' turkey. Stay away from my berries. Hey Steam Ninja, I did, before, like I had this game back when, it was still early access and there was no controller support or anything. I have some wrist problems and stuff, so anything that like makes me click a lot, it's easier if I can just play with a gamepad. Lead me to the pig village. Yeah, I don't mind mouse and keyboard, like especially for like strategy games, stuff like that. Obviously, it's way better. But anything that will let me use a controller and controls well with a controller, yeah, I usually will use the controller. Silk. Sorry, butterfly. Accidents happen. Okay, beefalo, that's good. Whoa, spiders. Probably gonna accidentally start this whole forest on fire. Oh, shit. Need a little Smokey the Bear to come up and put out my campfire. So that's gonna be my beefalo spot. There we go. So this is added after I had stopped playing the first time, and I haven't actually been through that yet. So I don't know what that does. I don't like this island that I've generated. Pigs. Set up a fire, kind of a base here, I don't know. Close by the beefalo and stuff so I can get poop for farms. Alright. Yeah. Oh, perfect. That is exactly what I needed. Come to me, Chester. Give me extra storage space. Up. Space to continue exploring. Promising paved road. But it seems oftentimes the pig village will be at one end or the other of the paved road. Fishing ponds. No dice. Looks like a good spot for a bunch of traps. Thank you. Thanks, buddy. Made that easy. Walking cane. Oh, made me faster. Cool. That's nifty. That's another one of those things that I didn't know about. Creepy shadow bug. It's time to actually start a forest fire here in a second. Really, there's no grass anywhere out here other than way up. I thought for sure that I would find two just kind of hanging out. Apparently not. Pick some flowers for my sanity. Just burn this one out. There we go. I need like an actual fire. Thank you. Gosh, I did not mean to eat that. I meant to store that. Birds or anything. Occasionally I'll burn down a forest like this and come across some meat and stuff. Hi, Skelly, how's it going? No, I don't want to attack the pig. Something about my sanity. Let's get back. Stone. Wouldn't call that bad, I'd call that amusement. They're there to fight for your entertainment. Of course I'm one stone short. Pigs can take a pretty big beating. I would say the pig over the tall bird. The tall bird one. Was it like one hit from death? No, I meant after the tall bird won, was it like just, was it barely, were they close, or? Thank you. Oh, you let him get away with pig murder? Oh, yeah, I wouldn't want to fight it on day three either. Storage make my life easier. Got a little close there. Chester, we're going on a poop run. mind me, just collecting your shit. I am not sure what Feather Hat does, to be honest with you. Come back here, you fucking turkey. Sometimes you can get them like caught on the coast and then they can't run from you anymore, but can't win them all. A feather hat attracts birds. Makes sense, I suppose. In-game logic. This walking stick is awesome. You really move when you have this thing on. Oh, damn it. Eating that is the last thing I wanted to do. make some brownies. I don't know how to make brownies. Are there brownies? I don't know, like, a bunch of the recipes by heart or anything like that. I wouldn't be surprised if there were brownies. Make them with the dung and something else. That would work. Dung and twigs, brownies, there you go. For a little mining run, get some stone. Ah. Somehow I ended up with a rabbit trap on me still. Brownies are indeed delicious. I think that's a statement most people can get behind. Oh, I gotta keep going north here a bit. I mean, unless you're allergic to chocolate, like, really, who doesn't like brownies? I did know there was a fish sticks recipe. I don't think I've ever actually ended up with cause to use it yet. I usually end up turning my monster meat into meatballs and stuff. Thank you. Nope. Go away, I want nothing to do with your shit yet. I have no real weapon and no armor. There's a Jackass 3. I was not even aware that it existed. Yes, they sponsor me for free. It was fine. It's not starting to turn. Too many flint. Pretty sure that's gonna result in mush, but oh well. I need grass, I need some wood. Some more food, so we'll go hit the rabbits. Thank you. crafty. Outsmarted by a butterfly. This poor defenseless bunny rabbit? Yes. You should have a confirmation box just for the murder option, just to make you feel extra guilty about it. So yeah, that'd be even better, like confirmation box plus a graphic of you just holding the helpless little bunny staring at you. Yeah. Give some weight to that decision besides just bringing Krampus about. Make me feel shitty about trying to eat and survive. probably cut this one too close. Yep. Goop. Go ahead and eat that pig. It's for you. Oh, even pigs won't eat goop? That's not the food item I was looking for. I mean, they eat slop, he should be fine with wet gloop. Well, that was wet gloop too. Do I not get the butter muffin if I put berries in there? Just get the jelly crap. Thank you. Oh. Did I end up hitting the B? Oh, one vegetable. Yeah, so the berries messed it up. If I would have used something else, it would have been fine. Forgotten I'd gotten the meat from the rabbits. Persig plays, yeah. Unfortunately, it's already got a name. It's named after the website. Okay, what do I need to get my farm going here? Alright, the stone. Oh, alchemy engine, right. Duh. Do I have the stuff for an alchemy engine? Yeah, totally. I can make that happen. So, 4 boards, 2 stone. Alright, now we can get our arms going here. You don't have my seeds. So much just crap. Some more storage space. Alright, got some salve. Let's get some armor and a weapon. Maybe I can finish mapping out the edges of the island. Let's get moving. Men houses. Where are they? I want them to kill me a tentacle so I can have a tentacle bat. Spider hell. Not running out of stone anytime soon. There's like three decent fields of it. No. Don't attack me. You two attack each other. Aw, no tentacle bat. Bullshit and lies. Oh shit. Oh seriously, come on. Oh, I don't have any grass on me? Give me the grass. Build it! Build the fucking fire! Oh shit! That was so dumb. That was just me not paying attention to what time it was. Ah. Man. Oh, there's the dogs too. That would have been fun to deal with.